Hello and welcome all. We are going to understand servlets, which is an advanced Java topic. Okay, here in servlets, we are going to see that it is a technology which is used to create a web application. The servlets reside on the servers. It creates or allows us to generate a dynamic web page. It is a technology which is robust and scalable because it is made in Java. Okay, before servlet, CGI scripting was common as a server-side programming language, and now servlets are having the highest advantage. So we are going to have a look at what are exactly servlets. There are many interfaces and classes in the servlet API, such as servlet, generic servlet, HTTP servlet, servlet request, servlet response, etc. What is servlet? Servlet can be described as technology used to create web application, an interface that must be implemented for creating many servlets, any servlet. It is a class that extends the capabilities of the server and responds to the incoming request. It can respond to any requests. Servlet is a web component that is deployed on the server to create dynamic web pages.